Power Automate. Feature Overview. Utilize Process Mining in Process Advisor. Process Mining in Process Advisor allows you to take the event data from your system of records and visualize the processes happening in your organization. In this demo, let's explore how we can gain insights into a procure-to-pay process to optimize our business decisions by visualizing our process and identifying bottlenecks. Let's begin by creating and naming a new process. Notice that there are now two options, recording and data, which is currently in preview. Selecting data, which is process mining, we are ready to create a procure-to-pay process. Next, we select Excel Workbook from the list of data sources available through our embedded data flows. Using the connection settings, we can either browse for and link to a file, or upload an existing Excel spreadsheet. For this demo, we select and open the file we want to upload. This file contains the data for our procure-to-pay process. Then, navigate to Next at the bottom of the page to continue. Checking the box marked Data with Attributes opens this sheet. We can confirm the data is correct and select Next. At this point, the setup process is connecting to the data source. Once complete, we save the data. Our next step is to map to a common data model, CDM, entity in the event log and select the query output columns to match our entity attributes. With the mandatory fields mapped, we can now choose additional columns, bringing in our own custom data into Dataverse. We are notified when the process is saved. Selecting Analyze, we then confirm that our data is ready for analysis. Another notification lets us know when our report is ready. Selecting Analytics opens the rich Power BI visuals on the Analytics page. Here, there is a choice to select variance by time or frequency. In this case, it is chosen by frequency. Going back, we can zoom in to review specific data. For example, this data informs us that it is taking 16 days to review and match invoices for all regions. We have deployed a Power App to the North America region to optimize the review matching step. We can now see the impact of that optimization using Process Advisor. Utilizing the custom filters based on the attributes selected in the flow earlier, we filter by region. Selecting North America, we zoom and pan into the data, assessing that this team has cut their review time down to 3 days. Filtering by another region, the data reveals that the invoice review action is taking 20 days. The detailed analytics helps provide insights into regions that may benefit by implementing the tools used in the North America region to help speed up the process of reviewing and matching invoices. With the addition of Process Mining and Process Advisor, you can gain insights into your processes to support decision-making in your organization. Visit aka.ms/processmining-try-now for more information. Additional information about Process Advisor is available at these links. Thank you for watching.